In the distance stood the Temple of Poseidon, a monument erected by the Atlanteans to the greatness of their protector, the god of the seas.
Know thyself, and your path shall be revealed.
Spartans, the battle is done. Kratos, bring Deimos inside.
Oh, I...
With her last breath, she released the weight of her burden and finally found the peace she had long sought. But for Kratos, the rage was almost palpable. Fate had once again pushed him to the brink of madness.
Fire! Master! I'm too weak!
Help me, you fool!
Since our kind waited for the one destined to free us. Gaia foretold of our salvation, Ghost of Sparta.
I have not come here for you or your kind.
Do not be so naive, Kratos. Your path led you to me. You need my help.
I need nothing from you, Thera.
If you do not free me, then you will share my fate. You will die here with me. Free me. Free me and my power will be yours. Without it, we will both remain prisoners of our torments.
battle with Scylla had shaken the very foundation of Poseidon's kingdom. Atlantis was sinking. But that mattered little to the ghost of Sparta.